PELICAN school, and we are hosting the beautiful MusiLib project meeting. And I have got Teresa de Monakov. She's from our United Kingdom partner, and she's going to tell us what are we going to do in Brno, and she will introduce us a little bit.
My name is Teresa, and I'm very happy to work for this excellent project, which is about bringing music to e-books for children, which we prepared in a previous project. It's also about creating a library for children, an e-library with traditional music instruments, because everything is based on traditional music this time, and it's about bringing music and the experience and the culture of a place, of a country, to a very young audience, like children, primary school children. The previous project was about creating stories, collecting stories, children's stories, like the most traditional, the most popular story in European countries and in the culture of ethnic minorities living in European countries. And this time we create soundtrack, we create music with traditional instruments of the culture, of the book. We are ready for the meeting. As you can see, this is the second meeting of the partnership, and we are going to fix details because there are many details about the project. We have to create an e-library, soundtracks for the stories, e-library based on music instruments, and the story of each music instrument will be written in a way that is engaging for children.
This is how it begins.
Hello, here is the Scandinavian team. We are from Sweden and Finland. By my side, I have coordinators.
Yes, and hello. I'm Desiree Valsbergs-Moros. I'm from Finland, and we are the coordinating school at this project.
Hello, I'm Britt-Marie. I'm also from Finland.
My name is Helena Erstrand, and our school is Viksjöfors school in Sweden.
Our school upscaled this project with two stories. One traditional story about a birch and a star, and the other story was a modern one about two friends, a cat and a dog, and a wolf chasing these friends.